Hi, my name is Mihai, and I am a software engineer in the website scanner team here at Pentest-Tools. Over the past few months, the team and I have been working on the new REST API scanner. With support for open API specifications and Postman collections, our custom tool extracts the available endpoints along with the corresponding parameters. Then, it discovers vulnerabilities such as SQL injection, broken authentication, or XML external entity injection, and many more, with the help of our custom-made detectors. Let's take a closer look at how our API vulnerability scanner works. The first thing you have to do is type in the API server as a target. We'll use this one. The next step is to provide the definition file, and there are two ways to do this. The first option is to insert the URL of an open API specification if it's available online. For offline-only specifications, this file can be uploaded. The second option is to upload a Postman collection. For this demo, we'll provide the file by URL. The last step is optional, and that is to provide an authentication method. We'll use a header for this demo to ensure in-depth detection for authenticated requests. In the first stage, the tool extracts the API endpoints and their corresponding parameters from the provided definition file. After that, the vulnerability detection phase starts. As we can see, it detected a couple of vulnerabilities, which you can easily export in a report. Also, the scan can be scheduled to start by pressing this button, and we can set it to be repeated every week or month, depending on our needs. I really hope you enjoyed this video and found it helpful. If you want to find out more about our API vulnerability scanner and download the sample report, check out the link in the description.